This is like, I'm like, all right, no resets. But we're going to reset if we miss that door handle. I'm sorry. We did that last time, too. We reset because we missed the door handle, and then we did no reset. So. I got so much stuff in this game I need to practice. It's unbelievable, honestly. There's like just little like 2 and 3 second time saves that I'm missing just everywhere because I haven't done them in so long. Like haven't succeeded on them in so long that I've like forgotten how to do them. Not like forgotten how to do them, but I don't have the muscle memory and like the precision of the inputs is more than I've got. Yep. Yep, that's exactly the problem, Strayside. That's exactly the problem. Why am I missing that grab every single time? Well, that took way too long, but you know, whatever.
Thank you.
come on. Yeah, we lost 7 seconds on that hunger, and we lost 2 seconds taking so long to jump onto the switch. Oh, crying out loud. Onwards. Oh my goodness, I like jumped at just the perfect time to have to climb that tiny ledge. That's unfortunate. I have to remember not to do that in the future. Thanks, Quick Death. Gonna need it. Why did I not pick up the key? That went well. Hey, drunk stream. How are you? No, don't. No! Oh my goodness. The monkey being weird. Any decent runs lately? Not really. I'm not sure why that box has been so difficult for me to push recently. You have a point, Jason. Or Tab, sorry. You guys' text colors are similar. Straysod's color is like more saturated.
Thank you.
Right? I agree. Really? That's awesome. Turquoise hair. I like it. I can't actually dye my hair because it's too thin. But, hopefully, like, I've been taking medication for it for a while. Hopefully, it'll improve. Then I'll be able to do all sorts of fun things. And we're not gonna take any chances there. This one just feels so inconsistent. Oh, we're super fucking far away from the rat. I wanted to get one more jump in. Thank you. Oh, you've got to be kidding. At least that one went in. It's all like, it's complicated tabs. I'll explain it in a second. The ham is based on the ham's inertia and the angle, and you have to like move it the right way to get, wow, that was awful. You have to move it the right way to get it to do what you want. And the first one is actually really easy, so it's always really disappointing when you mess it up. And the second one's pretty hard. I consider the second one working a bonus, but the first one working is, like, mandatory. So fortunately that time the second one worked, even though the first one didn't, so we still got one ham in, for free and had to do the other one. Ended up kind of breaking even. We would have saved time there if we'd gotten both hams right. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow, we lost 10 seconds there. Why are we not able to go this way? Thank you. No meat. Got the 1 second time save on the swag hunger skip right there. Alright, Alyssa, come on. Almost done. Stamina. 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 Oh, now we hit a wall. Come on. Stamina. Make sure we're sprinting, but not using too much. Slide. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Okay. Good. Get the key. Stamina. Pumping sprints, we're not gonna run out of stamina. Let's go. Okay. Walk up to the door. Jump, 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 slide. Okay, we're jumping. That was slow. have fast mirrors here. Slow mirror. Oh my God. We fucking, oh. Oh my God, we finally did it. Thanks, guys. Wow. It's almost exactly a minute off of some of best. We got the skip, we saved 35 seconds on the skip and another just 14 seconds throughout the course of the run. So that actually would have been a world record even without the skip, which is really, really awesome. And we're sub 40, finally. At long fucking last. Attempt 706. Oh, thanks so much, Streaming Fire. Really appreciate it. And Sharp Z Cat for being the vector there. Yeah, now I can change the goals in my Twitch info at long freaking last. Thanks, Rob. You know how long it's been since I've seen this outro? I haven't seen this since September. Like, I never walk this part unless I PB, so I have not done this since September. That's true, Rob. That's true. Okay. All right, Sharp. He told you to say it like that. Look at all the poor gnomes that we didn't save. Thanks again to Tarsier Studios for 400 hours of gameplay. Yep. Yeah, when you, at the end, all the gnomes that you hug show up at the bottom of the stairs. So, if you hug, like, all 12, then 12 are there, but if you don't hug any, then there's no gnomes. Yeah, Golden Gnome. I haven't gotten the emote done yet. I'm still talking to the artist. But soon there will be a Golden Gnome emote. Hey, Anurin. You missed it. But we got it. It was a no reset run, too. So we actually missed like a bunch of stuff in prison. And it was not very good. But we got it. I did. I got tab